our simple and humble approach is to request the people of Delhi to have a peace and harmony and to maintain communal harmony also. The incident which had happened for the last 3-5 days is totally unfortunate. 22-24 valuable life has been lost, and lot of people are now struggling for their life in the hospital. Why this happened? I think today we are all witness of what the Delhi High Court has been told to the entire nation. That's a clear message.
But the center is blaming the opposition leader.
How can they blame their own general secretary organization? You can see that BL Santhosh tweet day before yesterday. You can verify that tweet. And how can they blame Congress? Congress didn't done anything, but we don't want to that blame game. But everybody knows, country knows that if the government and the central forces and also the state government had acted properly before 3-4 days, this could have been avoided. This violence could have been avoided.